Hello, it is stream time. It's chapter 4 time, it's time to see if there's still backtracking in the game. How much money do I have? Should check if there are any funny badges. Sleepy stop could be good, actually, all things considered. You know what, I've been relying on power bounce too much. It's time to change shit a little bit. Already had sleepy stop. I'm just gonna reload the game. That was stupid. No more power bows for a bit. Just sleepy stomp. Put a mega rush just in case. Or we get power plus. Could get power plus. I might get power plus for the bit. Big strength. Well, off to chapter 4 we go. Also, I got all the star pieces off stream. Yep. Shut up, cell phone. That's the name. Hello to you. I know it is you. Who talks like Sans?
Oh yeah.
Thumbs up. Oh, off we go. I'm gonna have to tattle every enemy, so come here, you. Ooh, that moon looks very pretty. Hey, Sans on their tail. Well, you just say it is Sans. He said a bad time. Damn, the world does not give a shit.
Hmm.
Nice. Yeah, you can have a hot dog. Ooh, it's very good actually. Oh god. Excuse you? Sniff sniff. Oh! You take those. There's some nifflings and nifflings over here. Oh. Yeah. Well, that's probably bad. I'm sure the mayor is fine and not a pig, definitely. Oh my god, he's a pig. That's bad. No? Oh, is that one of those? Yeah, bro's strong as hell. Helpful. Yeah, it should be hammering for Well, makes sense. I wonder how this is gonna go. Damn. Some big. Oh my god, that dude uses how much FP? Fire, I guess I didn't have a feel on me. Can you attack them while they're like that, or... Oh, okay. So many fucking beauties in the fucking audience. Okay, well, oh, it's a Cadillac, dude. I need to learn the fucking timing of your stylish jump here. I should probably heal, maybe. Nice store shit review. I'm gonna store some of this shit real quick. Actually, whatever, we'll just. I can get rid of some mushrooms. So I don't have to make two trips. Which is it for the 5? Think about it. Let me go store some items, as it were. The shop's not gonna fucking store then for me. I should get the blessing of getting 2x experience, that's probably a good idea. Let me do a thing real quick. Also, I'm here. Do you have anything? double thing. If it doubled both ways, maybe. Just start lowering my stream from 60 FPS to see if OBS stops fucking dying from it. Give me a big one. How much I should definitely leave to get that those flowers back? I can finally restore things now. You don't have eyes. Come on now. Wait. A second. Yep, two. But oh yeah, I guess we're tubing it up. Yep. Thank you. Ooh, Zad and Lee on Discord. Excuse me, pardon me, excuse me, pardon me, excuse me, pardon me, oh. I do wonder if the power plus I have affects the cannon if it's still too. Rock. Don't run, please. Oh, there you go, okay. 3 whole star points.
Great vegetables. Great vegetables.
Great vegetables. Easy game. Great vegetables. Ooh, I love the badges. Nor's defense. I guess I could. Do I even have. I don't know if I. Really have anything I would want to get out. You see that? Didn't I get. Mega Power Rush B? Look at that. I did not get Power Rush B. Maybe it's something I could have bought and I just forgot to buy then. Where's the fucking golden one? Oh, you just gotta complain about it. Well, it's probably not advisable, but I need that talent. only worked on one of them? Come on. Please don't run. Whatever. Give me a second. Ugh, man, this sucks. Fucking useless star power. Got that shit to max fucking thing and not wow. Is it one of these? He's hurting me. On the Discord. Fucking amazing daisy. Tattle you people. Guess I didn't. Well, tell me he should right now. Oh, that's when you do the stylish. Okay, I'll try and remember that. Nice and shine sprite. Yoink. Now if you know no star shards, that's the name. How do I fight the big boo again here? Do I have to hammer the ghosts? I don't remember. Oh, don't mind if I do. Probably bad. Maybe I did play this again. Another flower saver? Can I have two? Is that a thing I can do? You just get minus 2 FP usage on it and things? Oh, here we go. Jesus. Uh-huh. I'm bad. What do you think I was counting? What do you want from me? Do I just have to hammer them? I don't remember how it works. That's not good. Okay. Oh, it's a new song, I think. I haven't used power lift yet, so I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna need to do a big ol' attack again. Next turn, oh, next turn. Oh god, it didn't guard. Ugh. I fucked up real bad. Oh. No, that's a waste of a life mushroom because I fucked up. You know what? Whatever. They hate me. Yeah. Yes, actually. 5 insanity. Ugh. Hey, still blocking time. I guess I actually got one level in fucking health. I got one level in health. Oh, here they go. Something good happening for a center battle. That sounds neat. Is there a save point outside? Please and thank you. Okay, we ball. Could you have someone for experience instead of money, whatever. Jesus. Right. Ugh. What do you people, these two fuckers on? Whoa, that fucking glass window definitely did something to the emulator, let me tell you. Here you go again, it's gonna be like, oh, I'm the emulator, I'm the fucking OBS, I can't handle a funny glass window. Not glass window, stained glass. Ooh. Okay, there he goes. Okay, it's fine now. I can get a heal. First time I hit one of these.
Fire Emblem!
Jesus.
Heroes!
Christ. Huh. That gave me a Christ. I don't know why that scared me.
What? Danger!
Bum ass over here. Banger. Look at this. Vulnerable to me. He is. Or not. Insanity. Now you go to town. Next turn you're dead, bro. Don't do that. Big money. Oh, that was a quick chapter. Look at his dead eyes. That's not a joyous little man. mean, the camera's hanging here for a while, I wonder why. Road doesn't make a single sound. Water. Oh, come on, I'm alone. Leave me alone. For that. What are my items looking? Oh, I've got plenty of room still. Beldum sucks. What an ass. What's my 9 FP. I've got plenty of money, and I will need all the FP I can get on the way back. Please don't run away. I want big experience. Let's go. What badges do I have on since I'm alone? Well, I haven't used Mega Rush, but you can just take it off. So I'm gonna need all the flower power I can get. Nice to have. Yeah, okay. Alright, the hole. Yo, I was trying to move, leave maybe. Oh, come on. Oh. What a nightmare amount of enemies. Well, I think I'll just leave actually. First time I'm running away from a battle. Excuse me. Oh, so you don't drop coins anymore. Neat. I had no idea. I know the whole backtracking thing just doesn't seem as bad as I remember it being. I'm basically at the town already. I just gotta run from Mr. Man in the next screen and it'll be fine. Oh, there's a letter missing. You're a fucking bum ass, bro, is your name. Bum ass. Stupid. Bum. I'm definitely running though. We out. Can I store shit in the shop? No, there's no way to store shit. Put that in there and then. Oh, the rest is fine. I don't think I'll need that. Why do the little guys from this town sound like Sans? So weird. Hey bud, how's it going? Thank you. Yeah, that happens from time to time. It's pretty normal. Fuck them. They suck anyways. Base, by the way. Get them. Trans rights and such. Where's the... There you go. We ball. Do tell birds. Real. Oh, this is a good change. I don't know if this was in the original, but this is good. This is appreciated. I think in the original he always forces you to try and say his name instead of just giving you the option to just dip. Unless I'm misremembering, I haven't played the original Top Gear Door in ages. Chat. I'm bad. I need to practice do that again. Let's go. Wow. Guess you're just dropping those for free? I want them dead. A perfect level up. I want the big BP. If I get to veg points, I can put on defend plus. Not that I need it. Could put on another flower saver, but I don't think that's gonna do a whole lot. What do I want to put on? Also, if you wear more of the same badge, it gets stronger? I didn't know that, actually. I can buy another Ice Smash, that could be neat. I'll put on Mega Rush just in case I end up getting at 1 to 1 HP. I did not need all that. That was a bit much. I think I'll finish this chapter in like not too long. Excuse me. I was trying to move fast too, but whatever. Thank you. easy video game. Easy shine sprite. I missed twice. Neat. I could do something quite funny. I don't need the power smash, but I would need two more. You know what, happy flower might mitigate the lack of flower saver, actually. Oh man, I did about find the letter B. You got nothing else to say, buddy pal? Is there any star shard around here? Thank you. Stupid bird. Big thumbs up. I'll open this door. Was that pipe always here? Is this new? There's no way. Oh, they made this chapter a 10. We're in there. I did not know they did that. Oh, this is perfect. 10 out of 10 video game. We did it. We solved chapter 4 backtracking. It's peak. Like that simple, just put a pipe in there. Look, I'm fairly sure that pipe did not exist. I have to like look up gameplay footage of the original after this, because I think that's new. I like how the pea is a different color in the menu. This is funny. US. There you go. Yoink. Oh, way the pipe just stay. Oh, oh, this is 10 out of 10. Excuse me, pardon me, they made the chapter perfect now. Bro, this is insane. This is a 10 out of 10 chapter now. Thank you, video game. Ugh. I did not expect them to solve the main problem for the chapter, which was the back and forth. They did it. It's just that good. Excuse me, pardon me. Is it the same? Is it the same place I left last time? Yes. Thank you. Oh, there's a heal block and coming up. I'll just. Yeah, we take those. Bring them in. You think Vivian would be aware of who that person is when he uses a crystal star, right? Because he's like, oh, I don't know who you are because you don't have an appearance in the name currently. But if I pull out a crystal star, she'd go like, wait a minute. How do you have that? Big dead. My health and flower power looking. Yeah, we ball. Quick ass chapter. In and out. 2 hour endeavor, it seems. And I even left the chapter early on to like store items and shit. So a bit under 2 hours. Ooh, it's a me. Mario doesn't speak too well, you should know this. I guess I'll set up all Vivian's gone. Don't call yourself Super Mario. You're better than this. Actually, you're probably not, but. Ow, that's. How many are you gonna do of those? The goat, there she comes. One more big setup. Cell phone's going off. Oh, we're back. We ball. Subscribing out of nowhere? What the hell? Hello! Thank you! Oh, I appreciate it. Oh, come on now. Huh. Thank you for the subscription, bud. I always appreciate it. You're the GOAT. You're the GOAT like that. I definitely need a heal. How's your day going, bud? How is it over there? You're the god. Damn. Oh, how's your day going today? That was work, I imagine. It's okay, you got off work and chilling, I suppose. That's good, I'm glad to hear you got home, you're better. Chilling. Getting some rest. It's gonna be chill over your big pack days. But does it get like chill around the summertime? Because of summer vacation? Hey now, don't be rude.
Oh yeah.
Thumbs up. I find summer bad for drama. I swear that the heat makes people want to fight for no reason. Honestly, I wouldn't even doubt that, right? It's like, it's hot. People have less patience than usual. They're definitely gonna throw hands for no reason at a moment's notice. Like, oh, you looked at me slightly funny? I'm gonna kill you. A little bit much. Daily, you want to say KYL? They're trying to say keep yourself safe, clearly. They're just looking out for people, definitely. Oh god. Weren't you going on a trip, or am I misremembering? You said, I remember you mentioned during one of the Inazuma watch sessions that you would be gone for like a week or two? Or three? I don't remember the specifics. Or were you just gonna be busy? Is a computer. I think it might not be working out due to flights being stupid crazy. I see. Or is it far? Could you not go by like car or bus? I guess if you're taking a flight, you most likely could not go by car or bus. That's a stupid question, I suppose. I only took a plane once, and it was definitely a complicated situation, probably the most complicated I've been in. Because flights are very stupid. Granted, my experience is one flight, but... The door fucking opens. Not drive there, it's just buying plane tickets in Canada, they're expensive. God, don't I know it. I guess I was gonna ask a dumb question. I'm like, why are flight tickets so expensive anyways? But I guess planes are very complicated machines, I suppose, that need to be maintained in whatever way they need to be maintained, but still. They're so fucking expensive, dude. God. There has to be a way to for flights to not be that expensive. Going anywhere on a plane is such a fucking commodity. So expensive to buy tickets. I don't think Bowser can ride the blimp. See, the shouldn't exceed certain prices of certain airlines, the layovers aren't worth the price. Yeah, no. I had to pay so much fucking money the one time I had to take a plane. The one time I left the country for vacation purposes. And it was a nightmare. It was not a good service. For the amount of fucking money they ask, it was very bad service even. It was what, 7 years? Yeah, 7 years ago, sounds right. 8? 7? Either or. End of 2016. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. If you're gonna charge that much, could at least not be as bad. Oh, there goes Bowser. Oh, they're making me play Mario 1. Jesus. This is bad. Okay. Get away from me. To be your king or something. Pardon me. Anyhow. Well, I hope the flight stuff gets sorted out and you're able to go on the whatever trip you wanted to. Or at least they pay you back, that would be helpful. Okay, so yeah, no, it's very neat how in between chapters, like, so I guess it's less in between, it's more every time you beat a chapter, they have like a little Bowser section, a little Peach section that you do shit in. And they make Bowser just play old Mario levels for some reason. So unfortunately, I have to go on a good stream. Thank you for showing up. Even if you don't have to stay for long, I appreciate your presence regardless. Good luck out there, bud. Before I end the stream, I will, one, go to the thousand year door with the gang, and two, I will grab the optional party member, because I never actually use the optional party member in normal gameplay. Who is it? Excuse me, pardon me. Oh, it's this way. The whole gang. Well, not the whole gang, I have two people left still, but details. Off to down in the left. Yep, that one. What? Me? What? Thank you. Why is he actually the harbor? Well, we're gonna go to the harbor next week. However, I'm gonna go grab that optional party member, as one does. You. Yep. Do it and do it right. And what do you sell? An Angelic Time Intubator. I might grab Time Intubator. Hello, Luigi. What about you? That's a lot of repair costs. Oh, fucking Vivian's leaping animation is so good. She's new then. Look at her go. Thank you, Luigi. Before I talk to the person who requested me. Oh, I get it. Head rattle? That'll confuse enemy HP plus. I do actually want Power Rush V, do I? Maybe. Hey boss. The song is so good. Can I do this fast enough? I will try. Alright, vibe to the fourth chapter. Yep. Oh. Actually, he's always gonna get there real quick and easy. Come here, you. My bad. Come on, man. We're not doing this. Goodbye, Coops. No, it's sure. Just so I can fucking take care of it. Just no. Now to go all the... Should I wonder? This is not a fit, they didn't let me just... Yeah, no. No, they don't. Is there no pipe back? No. Well... We go back the old-fashioned way. All side quests. Ugh. There and back again. I don't care about attack effects. B. Let's go. Optional party member. There's some objects hidden nearby. Sniff, sniff. Thank you. You know, evolve. Stealing an enemy's item might be good if they have badges, which they do sometimes, so. Well, anyways, I think with that, I will call it here for today. That was a good stream. They made chapter 4 good. No more horrible backtracking. Oh, the game is perfect now. 10. Anyways, I'll see you all next time for chapter 5. Thank you to anyone who showed up. It's appreciated. Goodbye.